Even as I'm transporting it outside, it slips. And our sun isn't directly overhead, so I do find with really fine things, they don't necessarily transfer, but you can see it here, it's slowly turning the dark blue, which is the beautiful blue. I will leave it out here now for about 30 minutes, and then we will give it a wash. Now my print has been outside for about an hour, and you can see how I do get some little water droplets on there. I don't know if that's because my plant was fresh and not dried, could be. I do think the moisture inside does sort of impact things a bit, but I kind of like that. But